New at 10, a DPS trooper seized more than 50 pounds of drugs during a traffic stop on Interstate 40 in Carson County. Monday, a trooper stopped a Jeep on the highway for a traffic violation and reported finding 20 bundles of cocaine and meth inside a floor compartment. The driver was arrested and booked into the Carson County Jail. And according to the street value estimates, the drugs were worth around $1.9 million. Officials believe the drugs were being transported from Mexico to Oklahoma City.